personas del pueblo gitano, de Abiyala, magrebíes, árabes, musulmanas y asiáticas, junto con el resto de personas aliadas antirracistas, sabemos que este asesinato no es una cuestión puntual, sino que responde a la violencia histórica y estructural a la que son sometidas personas negras en Estados Unidos.
I want to make a change for my people because too long that this has been going on and things need to change around everywhere because nothing's going to change if we keep talking, obviously, or keep posting something on social media, so.
What we are seeing, the unrest we are seeing in our nation, isn't just because of the life that was taken. It's also because so many people have experienced this, so many people have experienced injustices within our system.